Hello everybody, my name is NerdGasm and welcome back to another texture pack video. And in this texture pack video, we'll take a look at the mixed texture pack created by Cookie Monster Brennan, so his channel will be linked down in the description. Also, if you want to send me a pack, just click my Twitter down in the description, click the follow button and then tweet me it, and I'll check it out, and most likely review it. And also, if we get 150 likes on this video, I'll upload the next texture pack as soon as possible. So anyway, let's get right into this pack. First, I'm gonna show you a bunch of different blocks. Here you can also see the chest GUI, which looks like this. And you can see the TNT here. See a bunch of different blocks here. If you want to have a closer look, you can pause it or download the pack. I'd highly recommend you download it because it's a really great pack. So anyway, next up we got all the armor. So I'm just gonna grab this diamond armor, put it on. So you can see how it looks like when it's on you. This is how it looks when it's on you. Really cool. Here we got the iron armor, chain armor, the gold armor, the leather armor. And let me just move these up here real quick. So here you can see the diamond, and as you can see, it like glitters or shimmers, whatever you want to call it, and it looks really freaking cool. Really love that animation a lot. So if you can see it there, gotta move a bit closer. So yeah, that's just a really cool part of it. So anyway, we're gonna take a look at the fishing rod animation, the bow animation, and the flint and steel animation. So here you can see the fishing rod, that's how the animation looks, and the hook. You can also see the fishing rod is a rainbow, which is really cool. You can see the bow here, when you pull it back, changes color. That's how the animation look. Awesome faces, which looks really cool. Then we got the flint and steel, which is a lighter. And then you can see the fire. You can see it there as well. Blue fire, which I really love a lot. Really do love the blue fire a lot. So anyway, you can also see the really cool axe. Probably one of my favorite axes. Really do love it a lot. So anyway, next up we got the swords. So let me grab all the swords. Take a look at them. Here you can see the diamond sword. Really cool diamond sword. On the hilt, there's kind of like a blue fire, which fits with that fire as well, which looks really cool. When you swing it, it looks like this. The iron sword looks like this. Stone sword looks like this. Golden sword like this. And the wooden sword looks like this. You can also see the golden apple here, which looks really freaking cool, the way it like changes color and stuff. You can also see the different kind of potions here, and I'm going to show the particles, so give me a second. Okay, so let's take a look at the potion particles. And they look like this, and on the ground, like on the floor, they look like that when you throw it. And then the bottle of enchanting is really cool as well, so I want to show you guys that as well. As you can see, it also looks really cool in your hand. So anyway, now we're gonna take a look at the sharpness and crit particles, but before we do that, look at this awesome golden carrot. This looks extremely cute and amazing. So anyway, first we'll take a look at the crit particles, which look like that. Just awesome faces, really awesome. And let me take one more look at them. Next up, I'm gonna show you guys the sharpness particles. So let me go enchant. You can also see the enchanting GUI right here. So let's get some sharpness. Okay, so I got some sharpness, and let's take a look at the sharpness particles, which look like that. I don't really know what to call them, but they're like circles with some lines in it, which looks really cool. And them combined look like that. So yeah, really do love that a lot. Next up, we got the like how it looks underwater. And it's kind of clear, you can pretty easily see what you're doing underwater, so you can PvP underwater good. If you want a clear one, you can easily fix it yourself. Fire, low fire of course, looks amazing, blue as well. And let's also take a look at the time at night, how the sky looks. You can also see the day sky here, by the way. Looks really beautiful. So here you can see the night sky, and I really love this night sky a lot. It's so beautiful, it's so amazing, so pretty. Let's just take a screenshot of this right here. Look at that, so beautiful. Anyway, last but not least, we have the survival inventory. So here you can see the survival inventory. It's clear, so you can see if someone's coming when you're like fixing your inventory. You can see the health down here. The hunger meter is melons and experience bar as well. So yeah, that's pretty much everything I want to show you guys. If you enjoyed, our rating is very much appreciated, and subscribe for more Minecraft texture packs, and I will talk to you guys later. Goodbye everybody, have a very nice day.